Hello friend, in the earlier video, I gave you an introduction about reported speech. In the video, I told you what is reported speech, how many parts it has, and with what name we call them. Means the two parts I told you, like she said to me, who are you? This thing it was told to you in the previous video. Like you were given information about these two parts. The part which is not in inverted commas, that part it is known as reporting tone. Okay? And the part which is there in inverted comma, it is known as reported speech. And the whole part, it is known as direct speech. And this topic, you will be told, you know, in this topic you will be told how do we convert the direct speech into indirect speech. So it will not be started directly. Will be given some more information about this. See, the most important thing that we do in reported speech, or you can say when we convert from direct to indirect, the most important thing is it is related to change of pronouns. Change of pronouns. Okay. Maximum children, you know, they do this kind of thing. They are not aware what kind of change they should do related to pronoun. Means, suppose they have some pronoun, first person, second person, third person, whatever. So, how those pronouns will be changed into indirect speech. This is very important. So first thing I tell you about that. Okay? So then you will be told the other rules regarding the changing of direct speech into indirect speech. So the most important thing now I am telling you, see, basically we have three types of pronouns. First person, second person, third person. These are personal pronouns. Okay? So, this particular, you can add one more information. Change of personal pronoun. That is very important. How do we change? So, these are three types: first person, second person, and third person. So, this change, how it is related to direct speech, indirect speech, will be true. See, we have to see the pronoun for first person, pronoun for second person and third person in direct speech, and when we are to convert into indirect, so which order should we follow? Now listen that. The pronouns of first person, it will be changed according to subject. Subject means the speaker of this reported speech. Second person pronoun, it will be changed according to object. Object means the listener of that speaker. The listener of that reported speech. Third person, no change. Like first person, I, me, we are us. Any person related to or any pronoun related to first person, okay? Especially the subject like I and we, and object me, but these things particularly. You can take these things also. You can take this thing also. Okay. Not this one. This is for this thing. So you should be aware of the when you have to watch the now, you have to change according to. And when you have second person now and you want to change, you will have to change according to the option. And this is third person. Third person. See, in second person, what do we have when you remove your first person this one, second person this one, and whatever is left, that is third person. So when that third person pronoun is there, especially in this personal pronoun category, we do not do any kind of change. Change should not be there. You are not to change anything. Clear? So this is very important information I have given you about changing of pronouns. Now, how we are to do this thing? I tell you later. See one example regarding the like I said to you. You are a student. You are a student. Okay? Listen carefully. See, I said to you, you are a student. How do we change? Listen. Then you can change it to told. See? Detail about changing this direct to indirect, I will tell you later. The only thing I am doing right now is formula 1, 2, 3, S4, which is the base of this topic reported solution. I said to now, so I told normally we change it to told when it is simple sentence. Now, when we connect reported speech with reporting verb, we use that, especially when we are doing simple sentences. So, I told them that. Now, you belong to you particular this word. Okay? This word. This is second person now. The word you. Only don't go according to this thing. Only see this word, you. You know, it is your. Of means second person. You comes in second person. And that is why we change it according to object. What is this object? Ram. Now we cannot write Ram and J. We need its replacement. He. Okay, I wrote Ram that he. And in our we change it to what? He was a student. Okay, so this is how we change. These pronouns, okay? One more example, I am telling you, when she said to me, I am a teacher. I am a teacher. Again, she told me that I word I am you. Okay, so this word, it is of which category? First person. So first person will change according to subject. And what is subject? She. So everything we have to write it to that she is a man will change into was the she was the okay. Immediately it should strike in your mind by making hey, this is first person, it should go according to subject. Second person according to object and then there is a third person pronoun, no change. Clear? So now I tell you some other rules especially about changing particular words. You can be these are adverbs. Okay? Listen. about ten changes according to rule, like will be changed direct into indirect. So which change, 10 changes into which tense, it will be told later. First we think about the 10 verbs. Right? When you have the direct speech today, change in the inverted comma. So you change that, what you do? That. Today we will change into that. Same in the first day is tomorrow. Tomorrow we will change the next day or the following day. Clear? In the same year, the first day tonight, we change into that. Clear? Suppose we have the word of food, it will change into this mode. When we have the word yesterday, yesterday will be changed into the previous day. It can also be changed into like the daily day. Suppose we have the word just, it will be changed into then. When we have the word here, it will be changed into that. Clear? So then another category is there. In the name because suppose we have the word, you know, suppose this type of word, it is followed by like last V. We are not to change this V. We have to change only this one, like the previous V. In the same way, when you have the word now, change into then. Here, like last week, last month, last year, last Monday, whatever, you follow this one. Clear? So these are some important adverbs when you change accordingly, like correctly. So you will get some kind of confidence and hardly there will be any chance of doing like mistake when you change it. Okay? Many children they commit such kind of mistake and then they keep on complaining that we did everything. But when they reach some kind of teacher, there are more possibilities of like your marks will be get up. Now, one more part will be told and it is related to tenses. See, like which tense gets changed into different. This table you can see, it will be about that. Okay, it's a kind of category. So, again, this kind of thing you should be. Here I will write the name of tenses. Which you will find into like the sentences of different tenses that you find in inverted comma, but when you change into indirect speech, so in which tense they will be changed? Listen, suppose we have the sentence of simple present indefinite, it will be changed into past indefinite, or you can say simple past. In the same way, suppose you have present continuous, we have the sentence of present continuous, it will be changed into past continuous. Like first form, second form, do not, does not, create not. Each of our was. This is how it works. Then we have the sentence of present continuous. And it will be changed into past perfect. Like has your perfume? In the same way, when we have present perfect continuous such type of indefinite has been defined in first form it will change into past perfect continuous. Okay, four present sentences, four past sentences. This is how it is. But suppose you have simple past in direct function or past indefinite or simple past second form. So you convert into past perfect. In the same way, when you have past continuous, was the idea, you convert into past perfect continuous. Had been in first form. So quickly, I will tell you what to simple present means first form, FDS or do not do. We convert into second form, like first form, second form, do done, or do not, does not, get done. Is my ID, present continuous, was my ID, past. Present perfect, have a third form, past perfect, held the perfect. Present perfect continuous, have been, have been ID, past perfect continuous, have been ID. Past indefinite, simple past, like second form, past perfect, had perfect. Past continuous, was for IND, and such kind of sentence will be converted into past perfect continuous, that is, had been and first form IND. Okay. So, I hope you understood very accurately and clearly the rules I told you about this. In the next video, we'll be doing, okay, according to these things step by step, and with the examples, we'll try to cover this part, and then it will be followed by other important parts of the topic reported speech. Okay, so it's goodbye from me. Thank you.